Good morning, friends. This is Amit Agarwal from Agromech. We are into providing grain processing solution to the rice mills, flour mills, and dal mills. Today, I am in the Bhopal Food Expo. The atmosphere here is sunny and very pleasant, and all the exhibitors are fiercely exhibiting and fiercely competing to get the maximum share of the business. And buyers who are the rice millers, dal millers, and flour millers are slightly confused which is the best solution from them. From the better solution available here in the exhibition. And friends, I could figure out that I was also confused 10 years back when I was choosing CNC turret punching machine for my plant. And I chose the best Japanese technology available at that time. And from that technology, I purchased the higher end, high speed, and so-called the best machine in the world from them. After just 1 year, I was struggling with the many breakdowns in the machine. और मैं अपने आप से कह रहा था, अरे अमित क्या पंगा ले लिया तूने? But fortunately, I joined the lean manufacturing program from the Ministry of MSME under the banner of IMSME of India, and I learned the secret. The problem was not with the machine, the problem was with the maintenance of the machine. And I learned the word Clito. What is Clito? The first letter of Clito, C, stands for cleaning, clean the machine properly. The second letter, L, stands for leakage and lubrication. Remove the leakages and take the preventive actions. Lubricate your machine very well and lubricate all the bearings and other parts that require lubrication as per the guidelines of machine manufacturer. The third letter, I, stands for inspection. Inspect your machine and take the preventive and corrective action. And fourth letter is T. T is tightening the bolts. Tighten all the hardwares in the machine. And O is operate the machine. So if you are doing Clito, I assure you that you will get less number of breakdown and at least 20% higher life of the machine. Thank you, friends. Goodbye.